Madhumita is the first woman officer in the Indian Army to receive a gallantry award. She, the Lieutenant Colonel, received the Sena Medal in 2011 for exemplar courage shown during the attack on the Indian embassy by terrorists of Kabul, Afghanistan on 26 February 2010. A suicide bomber attack took place there, followed by gunfire. She went into the Indian embassy running as no vehicular transport was available. She saved as many as 19 lives, including 7 Indians trapped in the debris. She also mobilized local assistance to seek medical help. After on, she said, "India is a great country and I am proud to be an Indian. We as soldiers do our duty to the best we can do and we are here to safeguard the nation all the time so you can peacefully rest all the time." Mithali Madhumita really motivated not only me but all Indians. Her qualities for helping others, her bravery, courage and loyalty for the nation really inspires many. Even after facing struggles in life, she never gave up. She has been and is an inspiration for all of us. Proud to be a citizen of a country with such brave, courageous and loyal people.
तू सारे जहां से प्यारी मेरे भारत की बेटी है, सारे जहां पे भारी मेरे भारत की बेटी, मेरे भारत की बेटी, जीती रही जीतती रहो।
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हिंद, भारत भाग्य विधाता, पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा, द्राविड उत्कल बंगा, विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा, उच्चल जगधि तरंगा, तव शुभ नामे जागे, तव शुभ आशीष मांगे, गाहे तव जय गाथा, जन जन मंगल दायक जय हे, भारत भाग्य विधाता, जय हे जय हे जय हे, जय 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 हे।